Hey Dreamers, and welcome back to a new video. After using Dreams for about 3 years now, I have finally released my first proper little game in collaboration with my friend and logic expert Kiduko. Implane is a little mixture between a RC stunt plane simulation and an arcadey high score game. In this, you can take your very own Impy on a flight through the colorful room of a child. In free flight mode, you can just freely enjoy flying or practicing the controls, since they're quite complex and close to what a plane like this would behave, all thanks to the magic of Kiduko. A lot of you struggled a little bit in the beginning, maybe even more than we thought. However, also a lot of you have said that it's hard in the beginning, but if you keep playing, the controls feel very nice and rewarding. And I would say the same, there's a high skill ceiling to fully master the controls, but if you do, it's extremely fun and rewarding. Especially when we battle each other for the high scores in 4 different courses, easy, medium, hard, and our special mode, Time Rush, where you can decide how big or small you want the rings to be in order to get more points. More about that in a minute, but why don't we go back and I tell you a little story and show you early looks on the game. As a child, I was extremely fascinated by RC planes. My father would have a few and was even building his own. He had this room in a barn where all the planes were, and to me it was this magical place where I wasn't really allowed to go back then. Now, today, I still find them fascinating. I especially love the high-speed stunt planes. They're amazing and, to me, even aesthetic movements and mastery of control that it needs. How did we come to the idea of making this game, though? It was very random, actually. We watched Pixar's Planes and we were just joking like, hey, let's actually make a plane game in Dreams. Yeah, as if we didn't already have a million other ideas for side projects while still wanting to finish up the Crystal Guardian at some point, which we will still do, no worries about that. But yeah, it then became more of a reality when we played around with early builds, which I'm showing you in the background right now, and eventually we sharpened our idea to make this a real stunt plane, but especially Kiduko still wanted it to be more arcadey, and we both love high score games, so this is what it evolved in. I made a super clean plane model with split parts for the elevators, rudder, etc. that now move accordingly to how a real plane would behave. After a lot of trial and error, playtesting and changing things, Kiduko managed to create some incredible mechanics with moving parts, explosion at collisions, etc. And yeah, I was then also thinking about the first map that we can do to play in, and you will also see how this evolved from the block out that I created. And I thought a child's room is absolutely perfect for that because of the wonders of magic with all the playful elements and assets that we can then also use as vertical obstacles. As a child, I also loved the RC racing game called Revolt, which is very surreal now that my own game gives me the same kind of vibes, and also I would say the room was sort of inspired from it. Now, while I'm showing you some footage of what the high score modes look like when you have sort of mastered the controls, I would like to tell you the little story of the last night before the deadline of the flight jam. So it was the last evening before the next day where the jam would end. On this day I was like, I'll go to sleep at 12, have a nice schedule. Well, I didn't go to sleep for another 20 hours since then. We were awake for over 30 hours on that day, working on finishing and polishing up the game for at least 15 hours straight. While it was quite exhausting at some point obviously, it was also a lot of fun and it's a great memory really. Now while I was giving the plane an actual skin, finishing up the elements and polish of the map, Kiduko was building the rings and making all of that function. When we had them, we built all of the courses together, thought about creative and fun level design, which was honestly such a long process with lots of playtesting, But in the end, I think they turn out great, they are so much fun to play and battle for new scores. I probably played the game for about 10 hours since it released already, and it was a lot of fun to watch some of you guys play live on Twitch or read some of the incredible comments and see your times on the scoreboard. So if you haven't played it yet, give it a go, the link will be in the description down below, and you can play this completely free in Dreams on PS4 and PS5. As of right now, I'm number one in every of the boards, so give it your best try to beat me. But most of all, I hope that you guys enjoy playing our game. We will also update it further in the coming weeks, so stay tuned, and yeah, I hope that you guys enjoyed this video. If so, please give it a like, some feedback, and share it with others. If you haven't subscribed to the channel yet, definitely make sure to do so to not miss out on future videos. I'll see you in the next one. Peace.